sense of power is palpable. As potent as the Nightwell, but of a different nature.
The Sunwell was corrupted by our enemies, but a Naru's sacrifice purified its waters. Now, the essence of the light sustains us.
The Sunwell has changed, but its beauty remains. It has been so long.
Stay back! What is happening?
This is why I demanded that Umbrick and his radicals be exiled. Anyone who treats with the Void is a danger to the Sunwell.
Magic surrounds us.
For my presence to...
Enough!
I need it.
We need to cleanse this corruption before the well is lost.
Silgrim, Valtois, aid the Regent Lord. I don't have a target. I need a target.
Chamber. If it comes through, we may lose the Sunwell.
I can close the rift, but I will need help.
Tell us what to do, and we will lend our strength.
The door opens. Yes. This should suit our needs.
Now, focus your power with mine!
You only delay the inevitable. I will yet have my prize.
The Sunwell is secure. Your aid was invaluable, Felisra. And yours, Champion.
Guards! Seize this saboteur.
I will not be taken prisoner in my own homeland.
Enough! You will leave at once, Illyria. Accident or no, your presence poses a danger to Quel'Thalas. Go back to Stormwind. Silvermoon is no longer your home.
As you command, Regent Lord, for now.
I regret you had to witness that exchange, Thalissra.
I need to talk.
This is not how I planned your visit to unfold.
On the contrary, this conflict has demonstrated your dedication to your people. I can see that the Horde has allowed you to uphold your traditions. Something that is very important to us.
We gain strength from our allies, but we have not lost who we are.
Suramar will always be our home. But some among my people wish to venture out into the world, to claim our place in Azeroth once again. To do that, we need allies.
I am the Blade of the Light. Fight well.
Yeah, what do you want?
Time to act is always now.
For 10,000 years, Soramar was the only world we knew. As the ages passed, Azeroth changed around us and fell into the Legion's grasp. To secure our people's future, you must help reclaim our place in Azeroth. Venture forth alongside new allies and show the world that the legacy of the Nightborne is one of nobility and strength. How can I help? When our city faced its darkest hour, go to Orgrimmar, join with our allies, and forge a new future together. As you travel the roads of Azeroth, tell those you meet of the Nightborne's proud history, and show them that we live in seclusion no longer.
What do you require?
Ah, the young hero comes before me. I am told you show great promise. Let us hope these reports prove true. The Nightborne are a wise and powerful people. The ancient knowledge you possess will prove a great boon to our cause. The Horde has many rivals in this world. Some call us enemies, others call us outcasts. But we find strength in unity, and in defiance of those who would challenge our freedom. Rest assured, I will be taking note of your progress. As War Chief, I expect much of you, and I reward those who serve me well. Enough of these pleasantries. You have much to prove, hero.